Guys, today I will show you how to fix that app not opening problem easy and quick. Go open the settings of your device, click next at apps option and search for that and click. Scroll right now down this list, click on storage option, click clear cache and back, click add for stop and click OK. Come guys to Play Store or App Store, update that app and restart your phone right now when you're done, and that's it. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in another tutorial.